Cheers, everybody. Welcome to another beer review. You know, sometimes you just can't get going. This is the fifth, sixth time I've tried to start this video. We're off to Poland with this. We're off to Perla, and we've got a bottle of their Chmielowa. I hope I pronounced that right. Clocking in at 6% ABV. There you go. I've already reviewed the canned version of this many moons ago. And if I remember rightly, I rather enjoyed it. So I saw this in a Polish shop, bottle version. I thought, let's get hold of it and give it a whirl, shall we? So that's what we're going to do. Give it a whirl. This is a flagship beer of the brewery Lubelski. Thanks to the use of the best Lublin hops. An original recipe, Perla Chmielowa, I don't know how to pronounce it, I'm not Polish, is appreciated by gourmets in Poland and abroad. It is brewed in the Lublin Brewery, located in the heart of the Polish hop region. This beer is appreciated even by the most demanding beer lovers. That's a strange thing to say, demanding beer. Anyway, without further ado, let's get on with it. Crack this bloody beer. Oh, hey, at last. I've cracked it open after about 20 minutes of deliberating how to start this video off. So we got the Perla, that word. Let's get with. Floral. Lovely. Nice floral note there. Straight off. Hint of maltiness behind it. It smells absolutely lovely. Nice floral hopness. Floral. Hopness. Oh, it's like pulling teeth this review. Let's pour it out. Too late now. I pulled the beer out. I've got to finish this review off. So it's very floral and it smells really, really nice. So can you tell me what that Chmielowa means? I should have Googled it, shouldn't I? Oh, doesn't matter anyway. So beer in a glass, as you can see, very clear, gold in colour, nice frothy head, soft flow of carbonation going up to the top. Let's get a whiff. Still floral, slight hint of breadiness behind that, but very much floral there. I'm going to go in. Cheers, everybody. It's sweet, slightly sticky, nice hint of malt. There is a slight floral taste to it. Mouthfeel is slightly hard, but it adds to that beer's character. Down again. I think that 6% is hidden behind that slight syrupy sweetness of this beer. It's very, very good. It's a solid beer. It is a solid, solid beer. That is really nice. Not too overtly sweet and not too sticky, but it's just there. I'll go in again. That sweetness, that floralness and that sweetness just work wonderful in this beer. That sweetness for me is a dangerous thing because it gives it a very, very sessionable quality, and I think you would absolutely get hammered on it if you had. That's the problem with Polish beers. The alcohol is there, but it's always hidden away in the flavour, which does... put it this way, you'd end up being second best all the time after a few. This is really good. As good as I remember it. Very much so. First of all, would I buy this one again? Definitely. This puts a... I'll tell you what. That puts a lot of British beers to shame. That really, really does. That is brewed. That is brewed really well. That is really, really nice. Like I say, there is this sweetness which might get on people's nerves. That sweetness, but for me, I think it adds to it, and it kind of makes it a better beer for me, having that sweetness in that. But that is really, really good. One more for the road. Sit back and enjoy that. The body of the beer is not thin. It's just got a nice malty, slight hint, grainy hint to it. But overall, it gets a thumbs up. Boys and girls, Perla, that Chmielowa, thumbs up for me. That's a cracking, cracking Polish beer. God, I'm having trouble getting my words out with this one. Thank you so much for watching this one. See you all on another beer review. That's a cracker. Bib, bib.